Hi, I'm Mano Marks.
And I'm Luke Mahe.
We're on the Google Maps Developer Relations team. We're here today to talk to you about the latest version of the Google Maps SDK for iOS, version 1.4. Let's take a look at some of the cool new features.
Well, the first big feature we're launching today is Street View.
Street View, pretty awesome. We got it right in the SDK. And we've got support for adding markers to it as well.
Yeah, so this is a really great feature. If you're going to start directing a user to location in your app, they can actually load up Street View now and you can start exploring, which is really cool.
That is really cool. The next big feature is the new look and feel that we announced at Google I.O. So at Google I.O. we announced that maps.google.com would have this new look and feel, and that you can incorporate it into your JavaScript applications.
So now if you download the latest SDK version 1.4, you're just going to get it.
That's right. The next big feature is indoor maps.
It's pretty cool.
It is pretty cool. So if your users zoom into your map and we have floor plans for buildings there, we will show them those floor plans, and we will even include a floor picker.
Yeah, the floor picker is really cool. You can change floors. And if you don't want this at all, you can just turn it off.
Yeah. There's a lot more that's actually really cool in the SDK. We've got zeroing for markers. We've got an improved look and feel for polylines, and a bunch more. So check it out at developers.google.com/maps. And check out the release notes and the sample apps in the SDK to explore some of these new features.
Well, that's all we have for this week. We'll see you next time.